Hey, look what I found. It's a flamethrower. You'll have to find some fuel for it, though. The rejuvenation chemicals they use are extremely flammable. Those freaks will go up like Roman candles with this thing. If you really want to screw Capone's game, hit a few of the chemical canisters at his warehouse with this and watch it blow. You can level the whole goddamn place.
You coming along?
Are you kidding? I'm just as flammable as the rest of those monsters. I'm not going to be anywhere near that place when you blow it up.
Your assistance has been quite useful.
You know, you aren't the friendliest guy I've met. But you're all right, stranger. Before I died, I worked with some guys I thought I trusted. I won't make that mistake again. Even though you don't like me, I got the feeling that I can trust you. I'm glad we can put a stop to Capone's deranged plan to make more monsters like me. I wouldn't wish this on anyone.
Hey, you mug.
The rumpus. Take it on the hill and